at the junior world cup level. She'll be assisted by Hidochi Gaur, and we are underway. That's a goal. At home, Maharashtra with all to do here. It's only the second goal they've conceded this whole tournament. Beautiful ball there. Can Mizoram capitalize? Bearing down on goal now. And it's a second! It's a second for Mizoram. No chance for the keeper. They've struggled against the pace of Mizoram in
number five. Akanksha
takes a free kick. And Nupu spills it. And Maharashtra score. They score. They get a back. They get a goal back. Anjali Barke with a goal kick straight to Zai. Grace with a lovely ball. Lovely ball. Can Elizabeth finish it off? She shoots. Anjali Barke saves. But the goal! They finished it off. Mizoram with the third. It's Miriam with the second of the game. That's what these tournaments are made of. Upsets. As we see another ball. Anjali comes out. It's a foul, but it's an advantage. Can she finishes off. Elizabeth with the fourth. It is. But nothing they could do. Nothing Anjali Barke could do once they broke through. And as you see, Elizabeth with the simplest of finishes for a second. You can see four red shirts breaking through at will. And it's full time. Mizoram with 13 shots.